Visit G2A.com for the lowest digital game prices on the market. What's going on, guys? BlameTruth here, the Godfather himself, bringing you another video fresh off the presses. And there's a reason I was showing the searching for game lobby screen there, because I don't want to get accused of session joining or reverse boosting or whatever. This has just been happening, and I don't know why. And I think it has something to do with all the complaining I've been doing for the past month and a half or whatever. Literally here, I could not believe the ranks I was seeing on the other team. I dropped my controller in disbelief. That's my Simtex being thrown, and then that little, like, two bullet fire there, that's me picking up the controller again. My jaw dropped. My controller dropped. I'm not making that up. Look at the ranks on the other team. The ranks on the other team look like an old Call of Duty game, and you're gonna see this gameplay. This is a completely different experience here. This is a completely different game I'm playing right now than, you know, what I'm used to. Guys, since the beginning of the game, Cold War's release, I have not really partied up. I found that partying up actually made the lobbies somewhat harder. I've been a solo player. I've just been, you know, joining the matches or whatever and trying to get a decent gameplay and then posting on YouTube. Like, I don't really play this game very long because it's a miserable experience. I don't know what it is, but like a little bit of yesterday and today, I'm not getting SBMM nearly as thick. And keep in mind, guys, I'm in like the top bracket of skill-based matchmaking, I'm pretty sure. I'm in like the top 5% worldwide. And that's not me bragging or whatever. That's not me flexing or whatever. That's just to show you and to tell you and to let you know that my lobbies ain't easy, man. They are not easy. And if you guys have seen any previous gameplays where this doesn't happen, you'll know what I'm talking about, you know? But I want to ask you guys in the comments, are you experiencing easier lobbies? I polled Twitter a bit. I'm seeing some mixed things. Some people are saying it's easier. Some people are saying it's harder. I'm going to tell you guys this. Go into TDM solo and turn crossplay on. I have crossplay on. I'm in TDM solo and I'm just searching for games. And I'll even show after this game that my lobbies are not that difficult. Like, I search for another lobby and I'll show that search right after this match. And it's very similar to this lobby. It's just a mix of players. You got some high ranks, you got some low ranks, you got ranks in the middle. And I'm trying to figure out why. Now, I have been doing some stuff behind the scenes to, I guess, manipulate the SBMM. I've been doing tests and stuff on this account, doing some things that I'll probably talk about in another video if it ends up being the case. I want to confirm this is the case first, so it could be that. But, like, that's not active in this game, and what I'm doing, I can't really talk about it. It's top secret. But, it shouldn't carry over, is what I'm saying. It's kind of like in the moment, an in the moment kind of thing. Maybe Ashton Williams has developed Stockholm Syndrome and has fallen in love with me after, you know, the 30 videos where I yell, bitch, don't speak at her. Maybe she's just fallen in love. It's one of those cases where, like, you know, I know he's not a good person, but I just love him so much. Maybe she, you know, hit a button over at Activision HQ. She probably doesn't have that authority, but you never know. You never know. But I actually think it's not that, and it has something to do with this tweet from Tony Flame right here. Look at this tweet. Wait, that's not the right tweet. Tony Flame got hacked yesterday on Christmas, and somebody posted that. This tweet right here, this is the one I want to actually reference. Let's look at it here. He says, and I quote, Merry Christmas to you all, especially the Christmas noobs. If it can snow in California with a 0% forecast, anything is possible this holiday. Thank you all for being such an incredibly passionate community, and I wish you the best as we bring this year to a close. Cheers. Now, when I saw that tweet, I was like, man, Tony Flame's a nice guy. I like Tony Flame a lot. He's a good dev. I said, Merry Christmas, Tony. But then as I reread the tweet, I was thinking, what if he means something by that? That's kind of cryptic, you know? What if that means they're toning down the SBMM, at least for the holiday? At least until, like, maybe January 1st or something. Because I can't really explain it other than they've toned it down for the holidays, maybe as an experiment, and they haven't talked about it. Or perhaps Ashton Williams is in love with me and has convinced the Activision higher-ups to tone down SBMM just for me. Or maybe it's the fact that Joe Sekot is scared of me with all the suplexes I've tried to throw his way. And he's also went in and be like, hey, dude, blame Truth. You gotta, this guy's gonna keep suplexing me forever. He most recently said he's going to suplex me into a doorless home, and it's just too terrifying for me. Doors and safe spaces are my thing, and a doorless home is just, it's not safe, and it lacks the thing I love the most. So you gotta tone down the SBMM for this guy. He's scary. But I think it's for a lot of people. Some other people on Twitter are also saying that it's toned down for them. Again, try this yourself. Go into TDM, cross playoff, you know, just to search for a game solo and see if it's easier or if it's just me. I don't know what's going on. I'm on the Xbox Series X. I don't think I'm doing anything special aside from some stuff behind the scenes. But again, that's some in the moment stuff, unless there's just some weird glitch that's carrying over. I don't know what's going on, but I mean, if you look at this game too, if you look at this match, you can see that the scores are even. It's not like we're dominating. It's not like my team is going off. So the lobby balancing is still working. Like the lobby balancing in COD has always tried to do this where it tries to get the games as even as possible. So we're actually losing right now, even though I got my chopper, I got my streaks going on, you know? So I don't know. I have no explanation. And I really, really hope this is the case and SBMM is toned down. And here's the thing, guys, I am saying this from a standpoint of, like, if SBMM does get toned down, there goes a lot of my video ideas. My channel's probably gonna take a hit because you guys love seeing me roast this game. You guys love seeing me rant about SBMM because you get your frustrations out through me, you know? So cue the Whiterun sad music here. So, you know, I'm trying to get this fixed, and I totally realize that this could kind of derail my channel here, but that's how much I hate it. I would rather, like, take a hit to my popularity and just get this fixed. I'm, like, the ultimate freaking political figure, so to speak. I am risking my own career for the people. That's what I'm doing. Now, who am I kidding? It's for me, too. I feel like O.J. Simpson in a white Bronco forever being chased by the cops that represent SBMM whenever I play this game. So, it's definitely for me, too. Okay, cut the music. It's not sad anymore. I just made an O.J. Simpson reference. I don't know what Activision or Treyarch may have done. I don't know if it's my own doing by running some SBMM tests and I quote-unquote broke something. Hell, I don't know if it's BillyGoat57 and all the other shitters giving me their energy like I'm Goku making a spirit bomb or something. But the game plays a million times better. This is an actual video game now. It is. I can move freely without feeling like I'm being punished for doing so. You see a variety of skill sets, a variety of playstyles, a variety of weapons and perks being used. The game is not balanced and polished enough to be played in a competitive, like, environment. It's just not without strict, like, CDL rules or whatever, which aren't in pubs. I mean, in my typical top 5% sweat lord team moderate to severe acne lobbies, it's just TAC rifles, MP5, and everyone runs ninja. I had forgotten what footsteps sounded like until I got into this lobby. I forgot the characters had shoes. I did. As far as I am concerned, all the operators in the game have no shoes. We win 191. It's not a blowout. I go 43-6. I don't think I've gotten over 40 kills legitimately since the game came out. I just can't do it. I think the highest I'd gotten was like 39 or something like that. So yeah, here we go. I got my streaks. Maybe I can equip some chopper gunners or something and not be, like, you know, completely useless in that regard. Maybe it's this UI error causing the SBMM to break. I have no clue, but the game is so much more enjoyable. And again, it's not just because I am doing better. It's because I can actually play the damn game. I can actually move and see a variety of things being used like old Call of Duty. It's magical. Now, stay in the video here. I'm going to show you right after that match. I'm going to search immediately again, twice actually. Look at the players in my lobby. Now, rank is not always indicative of skill, but I'm finding a game quicker, and you can see a variety of ranks. We got big prestige guy, Knight there. We got a rank 15 HyperQuest dude right there. I'm telling you, something is different. And again, I don't know what it is, but I hope it stays. It probably won't. This is not some Christmas miracle, I'm afraid. I think it's just something is messed up, and maybe they've done it behind the scenes and not told anyone. But again, TDM, play solo, cross playoff, maybe open your NAT as well. Maybe that helps. And see how things go for you. Again, I'm going to search again here just to prove I'm not, it's not like a one-time thing. It's a continual thing. I think this search does take a little bit longer, but look at the ranks. Now, we have some more prestige people in the lobby, but we still have like rank 18 people, rank 40 people. You know what I mean? It's something's different. Guys, I'm out of time though. I hope you enjoyed this video. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Ring that notification bell if you really enjoyed, and I will catch you on the next one. Have a good one. Peace.